Hi, I'm Jamie Bosse, a certified financial planner and member of Kansas City's Financial Planning Association, here with some tips to help you navigate some of the most important financial decisions you'll make. Millions of Americans are living with pests in their home, and they are nearly impossible to get rid of. These creatures are lurking in dark corners. They're eating everything in sight and leaving messes wherever they go. I'm not talking about cockroaches or mice. I'm talking about teenagers. To get your home free and clear, and ensure that when they leave the nest, they stay gone, here are five tips to help you set your teen up for financial success. Number one, opportunity cost. When money is spent somewhere, it cannot be used somewhere else. Money is finite. When it's gone, it's gone. Number two, delayed gratification. Sometimes you have to wait before buying something that you want. If you really want to purchase an item, make a plan to save up for it instead of making an impulse purchase. Number three, save at least a dime for every dollar that you earn. It's great to get in the habit of saving money every time you get paid instead of just focusing on spending. Number four, the power of compound interest. If you forgo a purchase today and save that money instead, your money can start earning interest. Number five, credit cards can be a tool or they can be very dangerous. With credit cards, interest can work against you. Buying things on a credit card is really like a loan. You may end up paying more for the item than it actually costs. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe for more tips to help you navigate financial planning topics like this one.